It's a beautiful day at the PNC Carnival. George, the insurance guy, has been networking and making connections with others in the insurance industry. He attends the carnival every year to see what's popular and stay up to date with upcoming trends. As George wandered through the attractions, he saw many exciting offers and big promises from the vendors attending the carnival. From past experience, George tended to believe these offers were too good to be true. While walking down Lead Vendor Avenue, one was selling leads collected by offering fabulous prizes for contact information. Another vendor was selling leads they generated with website pop-ups. All of the offers were starting to get overwhelming. It was getting difficult to keep them all organized. George even saw someone selling social media source leads. That's when something strange happened. George felt like he was under a spell. It was as though the trouble he had with internet leads in the past didn't matter. All that mattered was signing up for every offer he could. He had to grow his business, and this is the only way. When George woke up, he found himself confused and in a haze. His head hurt, and he had trouble remembering where he was. That's when he noticed a friend sitting nearby, making sure he was okay. Lead Man. George was in good hands now. George asked how Lead Man got here, and the hero grinned and indicated that George had passed out right near the HBW booth. Lead Man asked what happened, and George shared about the internet lead providers and how he was having trouble remembering anything after that last booth. Lead Man told George it's no wonder he felt overwhelmed. It sounds like you ran afoul of the internet lead outlaws, Mr. Sweepstakes, Peter Popup, and the Influencer. Mr. Sweepstakes' flashy online contests gather a good number of entries, but he doesn't follow up with the contacts to confirm any of their submitted contact information. Peter Popup's leads are from pop-up offers online for free content or free lives for app games. These leads are rarely interested in what you're selling. They just want the discounts for free stuff. And the influencer? Sure, her leads are always a little bit off. She gathers a following on social media and gets a lot of signups with her promotional content. But sadly, her following has nothing to do with insurance. George was stunned. Lead Man, as usual, knew exactly what was going on with these three, but noted it was awfully strange that they were all working together. Lead Man then shared that leads from internet providers tend to be shoppers, and it's pretty likely that these leads will keep shopping around year after year for the best policy prices, and they may not stay with you in the long term. Luckily, Lead Man has the solution to those internet lead troubles. High-quality, exclusive leads from HBW Leads. When you buy leads from HBW, the leads are agent-exclusive and verified. These leads are what we call lifetime leads. There's no stampede to be the first on the phone because the leads are exclusive to your agency. Best of all, each lead gets spoken to on your behalf prior to being sent to your agency. The introduction keeps the conversation going for your agents, and each contact knows they should be hearing from you. Thanks, Lead Man. Tune in next time for more adventures of George and Lead Man. HBW Leads, helping businesses win one lead at a time. It's so strange that they were all working together like that. I wonder what could have brought them together.